Okay, everyone. I'm sorry, but this is part two. Unfortunately, it occurred that we just had like some kind of error. I don't know why the fuck it did it, but we are back continuing the gameplay. So,
I'm reloading.
I am sorry about that. That'll work.
Getting down. Have that, you bastard.
So,
dump you in the lake.
This is part two. I'm sorry. This happened to Hitman and this happened here, so I'm sorry, guys. I'll do it in a minute. Hold on.
Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops!
God damn.
Oh, Christ. Tony and Donnie, too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out. Somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
God. God damn it.
Where the hell did they find that truck?
God damn it. God damn it, I can't do it. The truck was destroyed. God damn it. Ah, this is a tough-ass mission. A really tough-ass mission. Finally.
Take out the windshield armor, Tom. I got an idea. Take
Molly, we gotta lose him!
We did it! We did it!
Okay, we're here, Tom! You get Sam out, I'm gonna go wake up the doc!
Sam! We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Come on. Come on, buddy. Let's go. We're not gonna let you die here.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We're gonna need
a little problem.
Here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay. I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Doc. I'm gonna be fine.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
Well, we tried. Somebody shot out our tires. Oh, a prisoner vehicle right there. I should definitely get one of them. Alright, I do have it in GTA. Okay.
Oh, we got
Alright. We're heading back over, I believe. We're going to Sarah. Oh, I could technically drive over there. Much better.
Dinner's cold.
Work.
Well then, chapter complete. Amerta.
Hey, Bass. I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank.
Well then.
And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
But when you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Okay.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Tough day today, Tom.
We gotta keep a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff, but don't give him nothing. I got you a clean set of wheels. And something special here, if you want it. When Frank sees a LaPara, he'll know. The old ways work. I didn't see this coming now from Frank.
I wish I can take that. Cause that's a really nice car. To the place.
Tommy, what's the rumpus?
Heard any big news lately? Something that Don might want to know.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI's in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
All right.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
That's pretty interesting. Well, let's go drive.
Knows who she is here.
Everything okay, Tom?
Nah, it's not. What's this about the guy you drove home who's with the feds?
He came in for a drink, which turned into 10. He's hired muscle for some kind of safe house.
Where?
Oak Hill, corner of Pine. He gave me $10 to drive him back and keep my mouth shut. Let on that Councillor Gilotti's brokered some kind of deal between Morello and the FBI. They were all ready to sit tight on someone in there.
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
Tom, I did. I came in to see Frank straight away. He didn't tell the Don?
No, he didn't.
Tom, what's going on?
Let me see, where am I at? is a little illy, but Hotel Caroline. The safe house is over there, okay. I was turning, bitch.
Looks like the place. Take me to those account books, Frank. They ain't moving you to. Thank you.
Gotta be some kind of meat happening. Shit. They taking you to the airport, Frank?
We've been down this road before.
Christ, they're flying him out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
They got compers around. There's a cop vehicle, there's a cop vehicle. Where can I go? I can go over this way. Shut down airport. Leaves to the safe house.
He's some kind of gangster. Why the hell isn't he being flown out by the feds?
In a civilian way.
Oh, I do need to pick up the body. Let's put it over here. Put him over here. I don't think there is anyone else in council.
Morello hasn't the honor to even show his face.
For a rat like you? Nah. Get in the car.
So what happens next? Well, once Morello gives us the books, our accounting guys go through them with a fine-tooth comb.
Yeah, but won't Salieri's guys fly the coop before we're done?
That's why we'll round them up.
Where are they coming? Window. Okay, he's in there. Gonna need to go this way.
It's the way they got Capone.
And now is how Ennio Salieri dies in jail. It's a good day, my friend.
Morello's plane is waiting for Coletti in one of the hangars.
Compers are right over there. That's all I got, mother. Mother.
See him too?
Be another weapon around here. Yep. Come on.
Get me some cover.
Tunnel. Tommy gun too. Well, how good is the Tommy gun though? Not enough. Oh. We got one. There we go. Learned how to do cover again. Damn. There's someone over here.
Moving into cover.
We got someone else coming. We got police here.
I got him.
We got police here too.
Get to his side. Coming after me.
God damn it.
I'm out. Moving to cover. Move up. Gotcha.
Okay, I need fucking ammo.
Moving into cover.
God damn it. Where is a fucking...
We gotta push up!
God damn it, I don't have anything at all. There we go. Ah, god damn it. Ah, motherfucker, I did it to myself. I did it to myself. God damn it. Fuck. All right. We need to go. Okay, we got some people right there. So, that is awesome. Then what's over here? So there are two people there. Some people over there. All right.
This is the way those families go down. Not with guns blazing. Stoolies and tax records.
That's the way they got Capone.
And now is how Ennio Salieri dies in jail.
It's a good day, my friend.
Maybe I should take him out first. Yeah. All right, nobody else around. Oh, I guess I can't get it. Yep. Can't get it. It's okay though. Okay. So
Don Morello's plane is waiting for Coletti in one of the hangars.
We got others there as well. Got two of them over there. So
FBI hand over Coletti, Morello makes him disappear in his plane. Then those account books bring Salieri to his knees. The FBI hand over Coletti, Morello makes him disappear in his plane. Then those account books bring Salieri to his knees.
Okay, where are they? All right. So, had to be swift. That guy's coming again. They're on alert.
I don't miss easy, you know. Run for cover.
Their mothers are coming. Oh.
See him too? God damn it.
Not really a good handy dandy spot there.
God damn it.
Can I climb? No. We're almost within the perimeter. It's just that we have to get through this fucking shit. I think they might know where I am.
God damn it.
Okay. I can't see where the other ones are, so He's over there. There. He's the only one that's there. That's it. I mean, he's within the area. I don't have no other weaponry. I must get to the car. Where's the other? Two of them there. Can't shoot. Time to go.
Moving to cover.
Oh, God damn it.
I gotta get.
God damn it. I don't have the weaponry. Is this gonna be a lost cause here? I mean, God damn it. I don't have the weaponry. I need the weaponry. That's the key. I need the fucking weaponry. We're gonna do it the hard way, Puckett. God damn it, I can't even shoot him. There we go, now I can shoot him. I don't have enough. I need a weapon. I need a fucking weapon. Where the hell? God damn it, I don't have any weapons! Any fucking weapons whatsoever now. I have no weapons. No weapons here, no weapons over there. Okay. We gotta make this through. See ya. Try to get to me. God damn it. Oh, who the fuck? Oh. And to you guys. Gonna have to take care of you guys too. Revolver.
Hey!
Come on, boys. All there is to it.
No, no, please. No, please.
God damn it. Is there a health thing over here? No. Motherfucker. All right. Yeah, you're taking cover, aren't you? Fucking bitch. You really had to do that. It's okay, then. It's okay. We'll just do it again. Do it the fuck again. Fuck. I can't drive the car.
This is over.
Old city dogs.
They're on alert now.
See him too? God damn it.
Okay. We're gonna do it the opposite. We're gonna get there. We're gonna do this bitch. It's time to rumble. I don't think I'm supposed to be there. Nope. I got him, because goddamn, that would be surprising if I didn't get him. Okay. Four. I need to move. Is that a blimp? Yeah, that's a blimp. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. But it's okay. And there's a blimp, too. I guess we got blimps everywhere. Oh yeah.
Throw some flames! Now you're done.
Swap it. It'll be okay. That was weird. It didn't let me do it. Fuck. Come on. Come on, get out there. He ran pretty far. Thought you could get me going that way. Let me just go back and get more of this. Very good. Alright. The health thing is here, so that's very good. Alright, we got more, but... Right. Come on now. I did that to my fucking self. I fucking hate doing this shit. I don't want to just have one fucking weapon, but I'm gonna have to. Because that's just the way it's got to be, I guess.
Families go down, not with guns blazing. Right here!
God damn it. Perfect. Two of them right there. Not really surrounded, but I'm close.
Some flames!
two of them. I don't have any other. Well then. He's right there. I'll get him. There's one over there too. We'll get it. Don't worry. Damn. No more. They're over there.
Okay.
Bada boom.
Okay. Gotta get it done.
He's bleeding out.
Tom.
Frank. The Don sent me.
I figured as much. I'm sorry it had to be you, Tommy.
Anything you want me to tell him?
I wish it could have shaken out better, but Morello finally came after me. It's okay. You can come out. Morello offered me a simple trade. The Don's account books for our lives and tickets out of this town.
You hand the books over yet?
I'm not so stupid, Don. They're safe. Morello was waiting for this. It's a key to a box in the Grand Imperial Bank downtown. I told Morello I'd hand it over after the plane was fueled and ready to go. His men were meant to fetch it before we left.
I took care of them. Told them to get on a plane.
Go on, March. Alice, get aboard.
Frank, you're coming with us.
Not right now, honey. Just get buckled in. Tommy and I, we have some serious business to discuss.
But Frank...
Get on the plane, March. For Alice. For me. Get on the goddamn plane, please.
You been paid yet?
Yeah.
Now you've been paid twice. You take the ladies wherever they want to go.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom.
Christ, Frank. Why didn't you ask us for help?
I guess I just wanted out. One way or the other. I'm tired, Tommy. Tired of lying to my wife. Tired of checking under my car every time I take a Sunday drive. And tired of waiting for the Don to put two in my temple.
God damn you, Frank.
afternoon, sir.
Where's the safety deposit boxes?
With my colleague downstairs, sir.
Thanks.
Beautiful day, huh?
Uh-huh.
Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
Oh, got a trophy earned for that.
I need to access the deposit boxes for Frank Coletti.
Ah, yes. Mr. Angelo?
Yeah.
Mr. Coletti said it might be you who came, and to provide access. Please, follow me.
Right. Oh, man.
I got the books and covered my tracks. Salieri never asked any questions. In fact, apart from the funeral, I never heard him talk about Frank again.
Making my boys twitchy, Marku.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.
It's a hell of a thing.
And there it is. We got that done. Visiting rich people.
Look at these houses. Big yards, white picket fences. It's the American dream, eh, Tommy?
I suppose.
Not for you?
No, sir. I like being closer to the business.
Don't let the flower beds and front porches fool you. There's more criminals out here than in the rest of the city combined.
Are that why we're in the neighborhood?
In a way. Morell's got a dirty prosecutor on his payroll named Watkins. Turns out he's old friends with Galati.
The city councilor?
The same. Morell let drop that we might have had something to do with the Galati boy's death. Now Watkins is loaded for bear, trying to do right by his buddy. Word is, he's striking gold with a few witnesses.
You have names?
Yeah. But Paulie and Sam are taking care of them. I'm putting you on a different part of the job. We need whatever Watkins has got on us.
Well, where's he holding?
A safe in his villa.
I'm no safecracker.
Don't worry about that. We're taking you to meet Salvatore. He's fresh off the boat, but he knows how to pop open anything. Just get him into the villa, find the safe, and he'll do the rest.
What kind of rumpus should I expect?
Nothing you can't handle. Watkins is going to the theater, so the house should be empty except for a bit of muscle. The office is on the first floor, and our stoolie says the safe is in the wall. Once Salvatore has the safe open, grab all the evidence and get out.
That him, boss?
Yeah, that's our guy. Salvatore, tutto bene?
Sì, grazie. Don Salieri.
Good to see you. You know the job. Don't let me down.
Sì, ho capisco.
Tommy, if you bump into Watkins, don't kill him. It'll just bring down more heat.
You got it, boss.
Buona fortuna, ragazzi.
Tommy Angelo. Piacere di Dio. Di conoscerti.
Meraviglioso. Per favore.
Oh, man. Well. We're gonna have to do this.
Parli almeno un po' di italiano? Il capo ti ha detto il piano?
I don't speak Italian.
Eccellente. Fantastico. No plan?
Yeah, the boss told me.
Please, understand. Entriamo dal labirinto senza farci sentire né vedere. La cassaforte è dietro un dipinto al primo piano. Dammi un po' di tempo e lascia fare tutto a me. Quella cassaforte avrà sicuramente un allarme.
Yeah. This is gonna be a long night for the both of us.
Ah, Cristo Santo.
Okay, my turn. Do what I do. Do not get caught.
Sì.
You gotta keep safe.
Safe? Sì. It's my job. Apro cassaforte. Open safe.
Christ. Okay. Radio. Let's listen to the radio.
Eccellente.
Okay.
Hell of a view up here.
A volte questo paese è stupendo.
Stupendo.
Entriamo da lì.
Over the wall.
Labirinto.
What?
Vedrai.
We should save this. I don't know. Because, I mean...
Un labirinto.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
A quanto pare,
I think I need to exit because I'm getting off. I need to get off. But, you know. That is the rest of everything. And we are going to go into raiding into this. So we're going to a friend of mine. So I will see you next time.